So here I am going to show how to make a concave lens or convex lens. So it is very useful to have a concave lens in Algodoo. You can do like these beautiful things, and you can do experiments with concave lens. You can change the radius of curvature and see what happens to the focus and many things. So let's start. To make a lens, first take a circle and right click it, go to material, and here we can see a column named refractive index. So adjust the refractive index to infinity so it reflects. So we have a mirror here. So or we can alternatively go check this components menu and select a mirror and transform it to a circle. So now we are taking a circle, and with the material option we change it to a mirror. Now press the control and left button together to make a duplicate of this circle. Okay, select the circle, press R or the strand scale tool, and by pressing the shift and left simultaneously you can adjust the size of the circle without changing the shape. So click shift and left mouse button. Now make it a less smaller than the original one, place it in the center. Okay, right click and go to combine shapes, then subtract. It will subtract the circle below it. And now if we remove this circle, we get a hollow part here. So now let's take a rectangle, place it above it. Okay, we are going to cut this into a concave mirror. So place it, right click, geometry, combine shapes and subtract. Now we have a concave mirror. If we place it in front of a laser, we can see how a concave mirror works. If we rotate it by pressing the right click, now we get a convex mirror. So you may be wondering how I get this laser. This is not a laser I made. We can get this in the components menu on the left side. Select the laser array. So you can get a new laser here. Okay, thanks for watching.